You know, first of all I want to say is one thing. When I become president of these here United States of America, I'll make sure everybody gets free dental. You know, they always talk about things like people overweight, diabetes, heart trouble. I understand you, and I feel for you. But if you ever had to live your life with upper teeth like mine, look, that right there is just off. I mean, yeah, I can eat apples. It's gone. I tear right into it like a plow. I'm just terrified right on it. But, you know, when it comes to kissing a girl, I ain't got much of a chance. You know, I went with one girl one time. I went to kiss her, and don't you know, I bit off her nose. I sure did. I bit off her nose. So that's why I want to get free dental to everybody. You know, I can't whistle. There's a big old gap right there. I can't whistle no more. I used to whistle all the time. Whistle all the girls. I was like, I see girls all the time. Until I got buck teeth. Well, that's okay. I'm going to get on fish. But anyway, I just want to say, it's coming, folks. When I become president, your teeth will be pretty.